Lorraine Weekly and Detective Superintendent Colin Fox. I'll call last question. The superintendent or the chief superintendent is going to make her her appeal and form an update, and then we'll take questions afterwards, guys. Okay, chief superintendent, whenever you're ready, no rush.
Okay. At approximately 4 o'clock today in Balbutcher Drive, a shooting incident took place. Four people were injured, two fatally. We have an incident room set up in Ballymun Garda Station. The Technical Bureau are currently at the scene and we'll be using the services of the State Pathologist. I want to appeal to the community for any information they may have in respect of this crime. We're particularly interested in people that may have been in Balbutcher Drive today or around 4 o'clock or even during the course of the day. We're also appealing to people that may have dash cams, maybe delivery drivers, taxi drivers, and that footage may be of some use. There's two cars that we have an interest in respect of this incident, and we're asking people that may be familiar with these cars to come forward with information in respect of them. First car is 08LS3101. That's a silver Severa car, and that was found in Balbutcher Drive. The second car has been recovered, Golf GTI. 06LH3466, that was found in Sandry Close, and we would be interested in anyone who has any information in respect of the movement of those vehicles or if they know anything in connection with those two vehicles.
Were both vehicles burned out, partially burned out?
One of the vehicles was partially burned out, yeah.
No, the
Golf.
Do you know anything about the gunmen or how many gunmen and what kind of firearms and if a firearm has been?
The firearm has been recovered, it's currently been technically examined. We have very early stages of the investigation at the moment.
Just one firearm, we'd heard reports of two.
One firearm is recovered at the moment.
Is that a handgun or
we're currently examining it.